We do have the results from the boys' shot put. In 8th place is Paul Mayer, 7th place, Ethan Nussleman, 6th place, Janelle James, from Justin's Department. 5th place, Demoto Carrier, 4th place, Captain Hoover, 3rd place, Tyson J. Bates, from Twinsburg. 2nd place, Steve Ann Arnold, from Hoover. In 5th place, we have New Philadelphia with 15 feet. 4th place, Nathan Jackson with 17 feet. 3rd place, Medina with 18 points. 2nd place, Mentor with 21 points. And currently in 1st place with 23 points is Camp McKinley.